recording. Jump into the game. What up, everyone? This is Rico. I am back, trying to pick it up where I left off with Mass Effect 3, and it's been long enough that I don't remember where I left off. But I'm in the CIC, so let's go to the map and pick something out. I was going to try to go into the options to read the journal. I'm not sure I can do that. No, I can't. Let's open up the journal, see what's up. Cerberus Fighter Base. Priority on the Citadel. Improved power grid. Cerberus abductions. Grissom Academy. Cerberus Lab. A lot of Cerberus stuff, but hell, let's start attacking these in order. Hold on, what's this? Codex Secondary. Alright, go back. Journal.
The Asari were the first species to discover the Citadel.
Alright, hold on. We don't have that kind of time. Didn't there used to be a different mission up here on top? Oh, whatever. Schematics of an improved power grid have been recovered on Tachanka. Find someone in the Citadel who can make use of them. I'm not gonna go to the Citadel just for that. Let's go to Grissom. Grissom Academy needs to be evacuated before the Reapers destroy it, but the ship coming to evacuate the Academy failed to signal. Investigate Grissom Academy, rescue the students. Sort by oldest. Alright, how do I get there? You're supposed to give me a heading. Great. Really hope the map knows, because I certainly don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't have any flags. I don't know what's what. I'm gonna go to this flashy one. Cerberus Lab. Oh! Which others are flashy? Cerberus Fighter Base. Cerberus Abductions. Rescue the Students. That's the one. Reapers will be attacking me here, so I don't have to be conservative with my scanning. If there's any assets here, I don't think I'm finding them. Alright, let's park it at Grissom. Father always said, land. Who do I want with me? Let's put the old crew back together. This again. No. No. 4 of these. What are the downsides to the other ones? Damage. 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 So, no, no, no. Nope. It's better off with what I got. Back. Turn. Auto level up. Auto level up. Auto level up. How come they still have these little arrows if I already up leveled up? No points left. I got 2 points left, but I already hit auto. Save them for later, I guess. It looks like I'm more of a paragon than I am a renegade. That's always nice. Confirm.
There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right, we'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Understood.
Wrong button.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes, we met, God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, just tell him to stay alive.
She was featured in 2 of the 3 Mass Effect novels that I've read. Listen to. I don't read very well, but audiobooks are a big help. So, nice to see her here. Although, it is my understanding that Jack was supposed to be in this role. I don't have Jack because my Jack died in the second game. My Jack always dies in the second game. I don't know why.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it. Orion Hall? Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
Don't worry. I have a plan. I'm going to shoot them with my bullet-shooting guns.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Maybe more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
We understand that you're scared. Your teachers have filled your heads with Alliance propaganda. A Cerberus can keep you safe. We're the only ones who can.
Watch the headshots. Orders are to take them alive. Check the file. Those aren't hostiles.
Get back!
It's okay, we're Alliance!
Alliance? Cerberus hasn't given us time to catch our breath. I tried to set up a defensive perimeter, but I don't know how much longer we could have held out.
Give yourself some credit. You're alive.
We're here to get you off the station. I'm Commander Shepard.
This is Ensign Rodriguez. I'm Ensign Prangley.
Who's in charge, Prangley?
Our commander was... I guess I'm in charge, ma'am.
Ensign, you've done a hell of a job holding out like this. Now we're getting you out of here.
Okay.
We need a bit to recharge, though. They've been after us for hours. We burned close to 1,000 calories, and...
It's okay. How long do you need?
Okay, guys. Grab a quick bite and check your amps for damage. We move in 5.
Commander, I was wondering. Do you ever forget the first time you kill someone? Because today was mine. And I...
Yes, I stay with you. Don't remember what you've done. Oof. Gotta go with the second one.
If Cerberus wins here, I can guarantee they won't remember you. Return the favor.
Right.
A little colder than I'd
and
like.
Now I hate this war even more.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser's coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, ma'am.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
Oh, I have to.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
I have to hack a server. That means I can't use my bullet-shooting guns.
You really think we're getting out of here?
Which way am I supposed to go anyway?
Sorry.
Tab gives me nothing. What about M? M gives me nothing. I need a map. I need a direction. I need some sleep, is what I need. I'll do this one mission, then I'll turn in. Wrong button. Different games have different buttons for things. Usually I hit shift to run, but in this game it's space.
Can we run into Cerberus? I'm gonna tear them apart.
How's your aunt?
I think I told him about sleeping, right?
Just drink your juice, you'll be fine.
It's supposed to be a blue thing, right? Blue square telling me where to go? See it, but I don't, then this would be tragically hilarious. No, I don't see it, so now I guess I'm gonna have to walk around to try everything on everything.
We hear Cerberus saying people's names.
Excuse me.
They must have files on all of us.
Why? Who'd make a file on you? You're bad.
Yeah, but I
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Thank you.
Which beach?
Ilium. Hotel Azure is a resort beach. Waves and everything.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Dozed off there for a second. I just walked into that bench. I was like, I'm not sleepy, dear Lord. And I... You can force the doors open. Which doors?
Next time we run into Cerberus, I'm gonna tear them apart.
Is the game glitching out on me? I've got plenty of doors, but none of them...
Commander, it might be better if we follow along from the second level. You can take point while we hit them from above.
Gives them some cover, too.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
Right.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Don't listen to him. He's just messing with your heads.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
Commander Shepard isn't going to let anything happen to us.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go!
Pause. I need to get something to drink just to, you know, see if I can shake off this whole dozing off business. I will be right back. That was me trying and failing not to make a mess in the kitchen whilst I go to collect a Cherry Coke Zero. Cherry Coke Zero, the sponsored drink of... No, it's not. It's just something I happen to like. Don't judge me. Okay. Now where was I? Ah, yes. Give me another mech. Holy crap!
I'm on it!
You there.
Understood!
deal with the mech on our own time.
Got more Cerberus troops inbound!
Okay, you over here? You over there?
Got it!
You look.
You got it!
To the capsule. Here.
Shiny. We're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Something else was shiny. I guess I can't. Oh, it's ammo. What did that do? No idea.
Keep it up, guys!
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
Sanders, this is Shepard. I've got some scared students hiding behind a shield prototype.
How do we know it isn't just Cerberus rigging the voice?
You could test for distortion peaks, Isaac. Like I did when you faked a voice print to break curfew. And if that's Octavia's shield, remind her that I docked her half a grade because application of non-concurrent forces overloaded the emitters.
Thanks, Sanders. You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Take the shield thing with you. Oh, looks like they did. In the video, they didn't show that. Whatever. I gotta go this way. Move the thing! And that other thing!
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
For this mech here. Yeah, I can't read it. Oh, yeah. Now it's like Titanfall.
Go.
right.
F? I gotta go that way. Oh, X. To exit.
How's it coming? Shuttles are unlocked. Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where's Rodriguez?
She needs covering fire.
She's not gonna make it.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Some of us didn't get off.
Jason Prangley came to Grissom when he was 6 years old. Barely spoke a word. He was so shy back then. To watch him grow up, only to...
He was always reading, studying battles. I called him a brown noser.
Commander, I recommend we rethink the students' role. With their instructor dead, and Ensign Prangley.
I don't like either answer, but I prefer caution.
They've got impressive barriers. They could help reinforce key positions.
A support role? Yes. Yes, they'd be ideal for that.
So Prangley died and we're not even gonna fight?
You'll be saving lives, just like Ensign Prangley did. Remember his name. And when you go up against your first Reaper, make sure they don't forget it either.
Thank you, Commander. We won't.
Achievement, I think.
Good work, Shepard. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus hands. Hackett has the technically minded students looking at the Crucible. Maybe they'll find something we missed.
I wish I could have gotten all of them out of there.
These students are some of the best humanity has to offer. And we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war. Hackett didn't mention in his report...
Kaylee Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack... Well... I've already lost a lot of friends.
She asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCon.
Down here?
Commander Shepard, something you need to talk about?
She said you were available on VidCom. I thought you needed to talk to me. No.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
That was a remarkable waste of time. Boy, do I feel reinvigorated by this delicious and tasty Coke Zero Cherry. Perhaps I will do another mission. Subtle.
So, Reapers don't have colonies. You can't bomb them, or you're bombing what's left of your own planet.
They make their own soldiers out of our civilians.
Commander, you may want to check in on shuttle pilot Cortez down in the armory.
Alright, I gotta check in on Cortez, and I'm also hearing Mom calling me, so, let's pause this for a second. Hold on.
So, depending on how well this microphone is, you might already have heard what's going on, but Mom is calling me. We have to go on an obscure mission to go pick something up or drop something off or I don't know what. I'm going to go and figure it out, and I'm going to save my game so that I don't lose my progress, and then I can pick this up some other day, some other time, perhaps later today. You never know. But let me go ahead and save the game. All right, and I will, I guess, stop transmitting now. I may pick it up later today, depending on how the mission goes. So you guys take care and God bless. Now I have to go back to OBS and figure out where the button is. Go away, Windows, with your warnings. Okay, so like I was saying, you guys take care and God bless.